loving it and loving it up. Living it up when I'm going down.